said to me before.
I never said that.
You don't want to talk to me.
How many gods?
How many lords?
How many lords? How many lords?
Did your god impregnate?
How many lords?
Did your god impregnate your mouth?
How many lords?
How many lords?
How many lords?
Can you answer that question? Jesus is cursed, then your god is cursed.
So you don't know the answer.
Which one is your god?
This guy doesn't know Arabic.
I don't. I don't
know Arabic.
I don't care about.
And he claims to know Arabic. You don't even know Arabic, do you?
No, you're not now.
Do you know
your God? Is your God?
Do you know Arabic?
Is your God?
Stop claiming to know Arabic if you don't know.
Your God.
How many lords?
Is your God?
How many lords?
How many lords? What is Tawhid?
Your God is
here in this verse.
Read it. What is it in Arabic?
How many lords?
Come on.
You're not Arabic.
Read it in Arabic.
I don't know.
Read it for us. Go.
That's all of it.
Which one is your God?
Itakato.
And your God is cursed.
Abarahum.
He's an idiot.
Warubarahum. Arbabam. Mindoni. Allahi walmasir.
What does that mean?
That means they have taken their rabbits and their monks as Lord beside Allah and the Messiah. Look at Arabic.
Prove us wrong.
Prove us wrong.
Okay,
if Jesus is cursed. Jesus is cursed.
He doesn't know the answer.
I know
the
answer.
Even the Quran says Jesus is God.
Jesus is cursed, that's your
God. And he doesn't want to answer the question.
Is Jesus cursed, that your God is cursed?
From the Quran. I would be ashamed if I was a Muslim.
I will be ashamed to call our God cursed God.
Is God cursed? How many lords?
Is your God is cursed?
He doesn't
is God your cursed?
Answer
my question. Answer my question.
This is what
is your God cursed?
When you ask them a question,
is your God is cursed?
They ask us. They run to the Bible.
Is your God is cursed?
Why you run to the Bible?
I didn't ask. Why you ask me a question when I ask
you a question?
I did. I was the first.
You're on camera.
I was the first one. I was the first one to ask you if your God, I'm the first. Yeah, you're like a demon. If your God is cursed and Satan is cursed, which one is your God? Which one is your God? Answer my question, I will answer your question.
No.
Answer my question, I will. Answer my question.
I ask you first. On camera.
Is your God cursed? When he start to record, I ask you already my question.
It's on camera.
If your God is cursed.
So you want to run away.
Your God is cursed. I'm not.
I'm not running. If your God, I'm talking about my question.
Why you no want? He has to answer my question. I will answer. I'm afraid. Only the idiot will understand. Answer my question.
If your God is cursed and Satan is cursed, which one is your God?
How you differentiate between Satan and your God? Until you answer my question, I will answer your question when you answer my question. Why you run away? If your God, you said I'm not.
Answer
I'm not. Why you want me to answer your question if you're not answering?
Answer
it. If your God is cursed and Satan is your God, I'm here.
Because Muslims talk about Tawhid every week.
If your God,
but the Quran denies Tawhid.
Which one is your God?
The Messiah is God. The Surah 931. And he runs away now. Look at him.
I don't talk to
him. So you don't answer the question. Muhammad was a saint. We're all together.
Answer the question. But he didn't know that.
Get under the magic.
Yeah, run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. As always.
Look.
Answer my question, I will answer your question. Answer my question.
Look at here.
We ask your question. Your God is curses. Your God is curses. Satan is curses. Which one is your God? Which one is your God? Answer my question. I will. I will. I will answer your question. Answer my question, I will. I will answer your question. That is only a waste of time.
Yeah, run away. Run away
from chicken.
Run away
from chicken. From chicken. From chicken. From chicken.
Run away.
From chicken.
He's running away.
Answer for respect.
You come back.
For respect. I answer you for. I ask you first. Answer my question.
Question.
I will answer
you. What do you do with that?
No,
we ask you first.
No, run away.
Run away. Run away.
Running away.
But they always God call you dog.
They always run away because they have no answer.
Right.
If Jesus is God in the Quran, then you might as well just leave Islam and come to know Jesus, who is the true God. God bless you. 31.
So if they have taken their rabbis and their monks as lords besides Allah and the Messiah. So the Quran is making the Messiah together with Allah.
Who's lords?
It's right here.
Okay, Arabic,
really? The Arabic is here.
Yeah, yeah.
Word by word. I colored that word by word.
And I've got it here.
A Muslim?
No. I've got it here as well. So read the Arabic.
I know what's in it.
So Messiah together with Allah. So Messiah is God.
Stop.
But that's what it says.
Yeah, well, the word is said. The people, those who take the rabbis and all that, and Jesus Christ as a God.
No. It's Allah. It's here Allah.
So Allah and the Messiah.
Besides Allah and Al-Masih.
They've taken rabbis and monks, but says as lords, besides Allah and the Messiah. So Allah and the Messiah are already God. And they've taken monks and rabbis.
Yeah.
That's the Quran. Yeah, the Quran is saying Jesus is God. It's right there.
Look at here, sir. Look at here. I was. Yes, pagan Muslim. I was a pagan Muslim. Yeah.
Are you a pagan Muslim?
Was pagan. Yeah.
This is you have to read the context of the context of the.
So what does that mean? What
I just gave it Arabic.
Yeah.
Well,
you
have to. So in the Arabic, is it saying Jesus is God?
But what is it saying?
What is it saying? What is it saying? Explain to us.
It can't be God. God is there.
Okay. You explain the verse to us.
Yes.
If a God died, well, what happened to the interest then?
That's not the question.
Can you explain word by word? Word by
explain what this is.
Word by word. No, so, look.
Yeah, go. That.
Nah.
He knows
what? What's it?
I don't know about this. If you want to.
What that word? Itakahu. Itakahu. You don't know. You don't know what is itakahu mean.
I don't know.
Oh.
Runs away.
Don't know.
Another Muslim running away. Why? Because they have no answer. They're embarrassed. I'll be the same.
Mansur, can you please explain?
I'll be the same. Let's go to Mansur.
Mansur, can you?
That's fine.
Mansur,
can you explain?
He asked you now 31. I understand you're the Islamist scholar.
Leave him alone, he doesn't want to be.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Follow me.
Come.